Hello, today's topic is ultrasonic washing, and ultrasonic washing is the washing in which we use a ultrasonic wave. And what is an ultrasonic wave? And a wave which is having a sound frequency about 20 kilohertz, that is known as ultrasonic wave. And this wave is beyond the range of the human hearing. And the best thing about the ultrasonic wave is that it can be transmitted either in a liquid, solid, or gas. And since it can be transmitted through a liquid, so what it does create vibration and the cavitation in the liquid, which are not visible actually. But when we, you know, clean the products are ultimately cleaned very nicely, especially the fruits and vegetables and other food material and fruit, you know, food materials are washed using this ultrasonic cleaning method. In this method, a tank is used and the ultrasonic wave is passed through that. And you can see in the video which I added that ultrasonic device is added at the bottom of the ultrasonic tank, and that generates the ultrasonic wave in that tank. And a cavitation formed, and those cavitations are pretty good, and that vibrations are pretty good in removing these stubborn impurities from the food material. And that's how this ultrasonic washing is performed. You can see in this figure, and these are, you know, the mathematics of these ultrasonic washing. It is shown here, and that's it. There are two types of ultrasonic cleaning, as I told. One is the cavitation method, which is a low frequency cleaning, and it's very effective. Another is by accelerating the molecules of the cleaning liquid, which is at a high frequency. If you have any question, you can mention that in my YouTube comment box, and I will answer that accordingly. And I acknowledge here the website from where I took this information, and thank you to them also.